Yeah. Yeah, the media wanna point out entertainers, but they don't entertain the facts. Who owns that rap? That cat is being interviewed on. The invisible hand of capitalism got blacks killing off black activism. Sold your soul for the watch, for liar the dollar bill. Invested in corporations, target to kill. I see they spill on the casino table. They playing with our life, man, they gambling with ours. They playing with our life, huh? They playing with our life,
I said, ooh, said we living in a lot. Said we living in a what? Said we living in a hut. I said, ooh, la, la, la. Said we living in a what? A la, la. Said we living in a hut. La, la. Said, ooh, ah.
Yeah, I consciously listened to De La Soul, and they told me that the stakes was high. So I saw the prize was in the eyes of the children. Corporate America's brand new consumer of that garbage, useless, overprocessed, fruitless produce with too much hormones. Got kids acting like fast asses with fat asses. Sex only sells cause corporate execs invest. Sex only sells cause corporate execs invest. Big ass checks, you get big ass checks.
I said, ooh,
big ass checks, big ass checks.
Said we living in a lot. Said we living in a what? Said we living in a hut. I said, ooh, la, la, la. Said we living in a what? A la, la. Said we living in a hut. La, la. Said, ooh, ah.
Yeah.
We living in
it takes life. A community and unity like James Brown and Africa Band by the ride to bridge the gap that hasn't even been closing. Like a braceless teenager without dental, the other people laugh cause they really ain't a path to connect the present with the past. The other people laugh, ha ha. This generation born owing nothing, but they sold to green man who enslaved them. But they sold to green man who enslaved them and they ancestors. And they ancestors?
It's a replica of the Temple of Herod, the one that Christ worshipped in. But today's temple is defiled by the worst sacrilege that could possibly befall Israel.
Really? What happened?
Spending money. Money.
There has been the most innovative and time-saving device known to man. Paid bills, made travel reservations, cooked meals. It's the new golden calf.
Money.
That speaks and convinces people that it thinks. Hundreds of millions of people will worship that inanimate object. And it's in the temple.